Here's why one of your boys is lower than the other. The right is bigger, and one of them is always colder. The colder one shrinks more so they don't bump into each other. So you can follow for more.